Listeria is a bacteria that can be found in several different kinds of foods. For example, sprouts, deli meats, hot dogs, smoked seafood, soft cheeses, and raw unpasteurized milk. Healthy people, if they're exposed to Listeria, they might get fever or diarrhea, but people who are at high risk, they can get fever, muscle aches, headaches, a stiff neck, confusion, and convulsions. Pregnant women who eat foods contaminated with Listeria, they might get just a fever or maybe a fever and chills and headache, but the big risk is that Listeria can cause miscarriages. Listeria can kill. The Centers for Disease Control estimates that about 260 people die each year after eating foods contaminated with Listeria. In addition, there are about 1,600 illnesses. Now, you can reduce your chances from getting sick with Listeria. So first of all, rinse your produce, scrub firm produce like melons and cucumbers with a brush, dry the produce, separate uncooked meats and poultry from other foods. Soft cheeses like brie and camembert and feta, those are very popular, but look on the labels, make sure they are made with pasteurized milk. Take these preventative steps, and if you have a disease like diabetes or HIV, or if you're pregnant and you have the symptoms, then go see your doctor.